Just a little day in nature. Bro, is this a dog print? Dang, bro. That's a big dog print. Sounds so beautiful, right? Springs. Should I drink some? What y'all think? I ain't gonna drink none right now. Not thirsty. Hey y'all, I really think I gotta take out my shoes. Do this real quick. Dang, y'all don't want shoes. I'm gonna take out my shoes. I don't wanna see this. Man, bro, this water is cold. Just out here vibing, y'all. As y'all can see. As y'all can see. It's all right to vibe along, you hear me? Grinding yourself in your own energy. Bro, I'm really sinking in. Being at peace with yourself. it's all right to tell people no. It's all right to have a long time. So, I swear when I get in nature, bro, I just feel so good. Ain't nothing like nature. Should've brought my tripod. But yeah, I'm just outside chilling today. Just me. Peaceful day. I really wish that manufacturing seedless fruit was like against the law, like illegal, like you would get like big prison time for it. Sold in stores, I feel like. No GMO, nothing. No seedless grapes, no seedless oranges, no nothing. Like, if it don't have seasoning, it can't be sold. Everything should be organic. That's how I feel. So, manufacturing seedless fruit should be against the law. I say 300 years in prison. No parole. It's causing more harm than good. Not causing no good at all. Bro, this would be a good place to plant some watermelon. Like, watermelon would grow good right here. Berries would too. Ritter Slaughter. Back again, y'all. I found a different spot. Call a big old grasshopper, y'all. Should I let him go? In water? Nah, I ain't gonna do that. All right, little guy, you better go.
Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Only gone for a year, only know like once. fast and you doing what you want. I guess I'm doing what I want.
Detoxify the body. So many benefits. So y'all go get y'all some sun today and enjoy nature. I don't know who need to hear this, but don't worry about how fast the next person going. Stay at your own pace. It's you against you. Comparison is the killer of all joy. So, we all got our own journey. It's just what you gonna do with yours.